New tonight, Charlotte Water says nearly 500,000 gallons of wastewater spilled into a South End creek. The spill went into Irwin Creek in South End. Contractors were pumping wastewater near a construction site nearby when they accidentally put their discharging hose into a storm drain, according to Charlotte Water. The incident happened on August 3rd, but a team from Charlotte Water found out about it on Monday. There is no impact to drinking water.